It's easier than ever to explore results from the National Assessment of Educational Progress using the enhanced NAEP Data Explorer. This interactive, user-friendly web tool allows you to create animated graphics and state maps to analyze NAEP data. The NAEP Data Explorer also includes results from the long-term trend assessments and high school transcript study. There are four main sections that allow you to narrow your results and build customized reports. Begin your analysis by selecting a subject and grade. Then select additional criteria, such as jurisdiction and year. Next, choose which factors you want to analyze by selecting from hundreds of variables, including student demographics, instructional practices, and school factors. You can also select how you want to view your data. Tables, bar charts, and state maps are just a few of the many options. Once you are satisfied with your report, you can save it and export it into various formats. There are also a series of help pages. To view them, just click the Help button at the top of the screen. The NAEP Data Explorer is easy to use, whether you're looking for single-year data or comparing results across different variables. To get started right now, click here.